Yeah. How'd that work for you, pal? Not so good, did it? Ooh, another one.
General, we observed something strange in the night. We are camped above the city of Gatesh as the city prepares for invasion. They still believe the attack will come from on high. They will not expect your charge from the pass on the far side of the valley. But I must tell you, on the tower at the heart of the city, something unnatural awaits us. We watched hundreds of armored soldiers ascend its heights, and then a light cracked the sky. There was a sound that froze my blood, a roaring like an army of hungry ghosts. Then the men descended again. I do not know what they keep atop that tower. We thought it a treasure, but it appears to be something else entirely.
Yep. Something that I'm sure Himiko would have liked to have had too, or if she had a piece of it. Possibly. What the hell with that? Probably just a way down. Whoop! There you go. Alright. Well, so far, thankfully, they're not too bad. And obviously, they can die. They just burst into flames. Alright. I think we're getting ready for another slide. Yep. Here we go! Oh! How did you not break anything? Of your own body, I mean. Whoa. Hi, dead guys. The Lost City.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time.
That works.
I'll see you on the other side.
Ooh, more shrooms. Yes. Nothing else? Okay. Let's get a look at this.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Soul has to be there.
Oh.
Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
Wonderful. Okay. Let's,
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Gatesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet. Their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
Okay.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
Yep. That much is for sure. We're gonna stop him. Don't worry. This is what we excel at. Alright. Bada bing, bada boom.
The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
I can do that. I would like to see what's over here, though. Anything? No? Oh wait, what is this? That's not gonna do anything. Huh. Let me see. Ah, look at that! What is that, though? No wonder, can I stealth kill him? Fuck yes, I can! Oh shit. Whoa, fuck. Okay. What do we have in here? Ooh, treasure map. Cool. Definitely worth it. Oh! Alright. Shit, no, I'm not here. Don't mind me. Damn it. Oh well. Oh fuck, Laura, what the fuck did you jump? What the hell? Get up there. There you go, jump. Okay, now, please jump. Thank you, about to say. Okay, cool. At least we're back on track. Somewhat. Yeah, I didn't do the stealthiest thing, but hey, I have a treasure map. Oh god, thank you. Okay, we're gonna Assassin's Creed this shit? Let's do it. Whoa, hey, what the? Okay. Definitely not what I would have expected you to do, but okay. I think I'm hearing a dude, but kind of hard to know for sure. Alright, well, let's just try that thing again, shall we? Oh, wait. That's a burnable, is it not? Fuck. Yes, yes it is. Cool. Those are a lot less present, I think, haven't they? Or, I should say, they have been a whole lot less present. So that was just bringing us around to here. Alright. Don't need any wood. No, well, it's a box, but I was hoping it was a item box. There we go. Oh, good. Oh, crap. We got a way in.
Shit, they're firing at me.
Seize the trebuchet.
Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Fuck you. Okay. You guys want to go? We can go! Right after I look at this artifact.
There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient.
Makes sense. Whoa, damn. Oh, Jesus. I'm really not sure how that blast didn't just kill me. Okay. I think it's there. Okay. Bye-bye. Oh, God. Bye-bye to me. You gotta go, pal! Oh, fuck. Okay. Come on, Zuko! Shit, shit. Okay, okay. All better now. Oh, shit, okay. I'll take care of you right now. Oh, goddammit. Monolith, great! Okay, you sons of bitches. I'm coming to get you. Slowly but surely. Nothing here. No. Okay. How the hell? Okay, there. Whoa. Whoa, ow, ow, ow. Oh, shit. Okay. Fuck, who has got the balls? Who the fuck hit me? You. Fuck. There we go. Damn, we are still getting our ass shot at. Okay, come on, we gotta go fast, Lore. Oh, crap, I can't make the jump! Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, hell. There you go. Oh, there I go. Fuck me. Ooh, shroom, 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 shroom. Yes. Whoop. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Okay, where the hell is the other guy at, though? Safe to use now? Oh my god, it is.
Just look.
Damn it!
Mongolian. But I can't read what it says.
Of course. Where'd the other one go? Nope. Can't have any of that. Nope. Don't need that. Oh, fuck. Ay-yi-yi. Again, though, I wish I could just talk to these idiots and tell them that I am not the big threat here. You son of a bitch. Doesn't feel too good, does it? Okay. Who else do I have to worry about right now? Are there more of them? Is that a... No? Where? Or is there something below me? There's probably something below me. Hold on. Oh, look at that. Didn't interrupt the other one. Cool. Jump. Good. Jump! Oh, wow, you can barely see the green. What? Whoa, shit, shit, shit. Where the hell am I jumping for? The ice? Guess not. Okay. Oh, there's more. Okay. Just make some more of those. Great. God damn it! Just so many of them. Okay, well, let's try that one more time. So, wait. No, I should have been able to get on that ice, right? Or maybe I'm jumping here. Solely, I don't know. No, that can't be right either. Probably where I'll wind up. Nope. That worked. Okay. So we did just try going straight up, but that didn't work. Oh, that ice. Of course! What a fool I am! Okay. Bye-bye! Wow, this pistol fires fast! Fucking fast, damn. Alright, hold on, let me get his goods. Nope, don't need his goods. You keep your filthy goods, sir. I don't need them. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, it worked out so well for you. Did it! It's about to work out really poorly for you. Okay.
Break down that gate.
Wait. There she is. I'm gonna assume that platform is gonna be our.
That's good enough.
There we are.
Now to fire.
Okay. That should do it. Oh shit. Cool.
That did it.
You're damn right it did. Huh. We couldn't use more of that trebuchet, but oh well. Okay. Can I make the shot? No. Damn it. I've been too good. Okay. Ooh, what's this?
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw a bow and fight like one of his soldiers, and I am grateful for that. He gave me his own arrows, made for punching holes in armor. The ice around me provides all I need to drink, but it runs red with blood. The Prophet's army now patrols a dead city. These are not the soldiers who first met us at the city gates. They have been changed somehow. Among them, I can see a man that I myself killed in the battle. The old legends say that those who looked upon the divine source relinquished their very souls to it, attaining immortality. If this is true, I will surely perish here. Buried with the secret I was sent to find.
Yep, probably.
Those banners, the insignia of the Deathless Army?